Kaiju Fantasy Matches, Gorosaurus versus Manda.
I suppose I shall begin by clenching my opponent in my massive theropod jaws. And when he is finally immobilized, I can declare sweet, sweet victory.
Woo!
I wasn't done. While you were blabbering about like a dour hoe out on a leisurely stroll, I wrapped you all up in my bweezness. I just hope you're one of those weird melons who enjoys the sensation of wearing a turtleneck that's 1.5 sizes too small.
Come again? Uncle!